Did you know? Prince Jefri of Brunei left hundreds of cars, including over 300 Mercedes-Benz sedans and convertibles, Rolls-Royce, Ferrari, McLaren, Lamborghini, and others, to rot in the jungles of Brunei. An audit by the Sultan discovered $40 billion in special transfers, of which the prince spent $14.8 billion.